My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
Here, class.
Need you here, sir, on the double. It looks clear, all right. Is this your doing, Edwards?
You did ask me to clear the area, sir.
I'm impressed. Bess will take care of this blockade. Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Looks like there may be trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right, give us a signal. We'll come to help if we hear any trouble.
Thank you.
Howdy, son. You weathered those Germans, eh? You keep it up, lad. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. This here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much fun. I still need you to scout up ahead. On the bench! Gentlemen, slow and have it!
Thank you. looks well defended, too. Those field guns can quickly ruin our day. You go in and clear out those guns. We'll move up and finish the job.
Thank you.
double. Well, that's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
Good work, boys. You've done Pritch and Finchie proud. Now, let's get this out of here.